was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lam. She has found you. Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lam. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her. Careful! Security cameras belong to Lam. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
Come on! Come on! Stop ignoring me!
It's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Upside now, highballing with all the can-can girls. And if anybody gets lippy, pal, he's got the bomb.
Nuts! He saved whole kindergarten for six little brats. And then a happy
kid.
Ever after.
This
is my end of story.
These people are hooked on some kind of genetic wonder drug called Adam. I've read the word splicer scribbled on walls like a warning. One of them cornered me and Christ his face. I had a gun, but I choked.
Ugh, Sophia Lam is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise.
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for the role of evolution. Depression, fits of panic, sexual pathos, all responses to ancient selection pressure. The irony is that this theory is why Ryan's people invited me here. They mistake my study of natural law for the worship of competition. Remember, Eleanor, one must know the beast before it can be slain.
Quickly, head for the elevator.
I watch all the time. You think I was
going to leave?
Here's a present for you.
Open up,
Donald! Hey, where'd you go?
The Artifact! The new
treasure! Hey, he's coming out already!